So this is the medical examination kit that I was involved in several years ago now, but we improved the kit by creating a simple elasticated couch cover that the complainant was concerned about. As soon as they got onto the bench, it would move a single sheet of paper that was usually rolled out. So this was a big improvement. Lots of swabs, because a lot of swabs are always taken. Within the kit, we have the mouth collection module for allegations of oral intercourse. We have alcohol drug urine module, which is important to collect the urine to demonstrate alcohol or drugs in the system. And of course the disposable speculums that are used in conjunction with the swabs. There's a lot of literature about what happens now and the forensic medical examination forms that have to be completed by the forensic medical examiner or the nurse practitioner. And that's really it, but I wanted to show you some of the kit.